Tusker had a late surge in the second half of their Kenyan Premier League clash against Mount Kenya United with a clinical 4-1 victory at the Kenyatta Stadium in Machakos County. Amini Kiata put Mount Kenya on the front foot after just 11 minutes, but it was cancelled out by Timothy Otieno 19 minutes later. The two sides were drawn 1-1 at the break. Michael Madoya broke the deadlock in the 69th minute before teammate David Majak provided a two-goal cushion for the Brewers. Madoya secured his brace and Tusker's fourth in extra time.
Yeah, we got 3 points, but I'm not pleased the way we lost those obvious chances.